string quartet. Mm-hmm. And I told Chermer, and I had this passion to write a string quartet. And I'd never had that before, mm-hmm. or since. And it was just what I really wanted to do. It took me 8.5 months to write the fugue.
He was quite happy when he was on for me.